You opened the door, the light came rushing in. I suddenly saw a brand new beginning. A beautiful hope, a reason to believe. It's what you give to me.
So marriage, as we all know, is wonderful, but it is not easy. I think we would all agree, however, the wonderful but not easy institution is well worth all of the effort. Marriage requires that you respect another person and make room in your life and in your heart for whoever they are. It's a commitment to transcend your individual selves and commit to each other. A good marriage doesn't happen, it is created. And never take your marriage vows for granted. What you promise today must be renewed every day.
I wanted to start by welcoming everybody. I really think it's an amazing, amazing occasion today. I want to thank all of the family members and friends and loved ones who have come so far away. It's wonderful to have you here.
One thing I love about Roger is that when we were choosing dates of when to have the wedding, when he heard it was Nana Ruth's birthday, he said, "That's it. That will be meaningful, and I want to do it with Nana Ruth's birthday." So I love you for that.
From the earliest times, the circle has been a symbol of many things. An unbroken love that is never ending. The circle is the symbol of the sun and the earth and the universe. A symbol of perfection and unity in which your two lives are joined in one unbroken circle.
Sami, with this ring, I wed you and promise my everlasting love.
Roger. With this ring, I wed you and promise my everlasting love. This life is better. Everything is it should be. When we're together, all I know when I'm with you, this life is better. Everything is it should be. When we're together, you and me will see it through. Oh, I know it's true. This life is better.
I now pronounce that you are man and wife, and I invite you to kiss each other.
I feel like new sunglasses, like a brand new pair of jeans. I feel like taking chances. I feel a lot like 17. I feel like windows roll down new city streets and cabs. I feel like anything can happen. Laughing, you take me right back when we were kids. Never thought. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care.
challenge on his hands. Woo Sami under the watchful gaze of her big sister. This could have been a total mood killer.
Whenever I need somebody to be there, whenever I want somebody to be there, he's the guy that I know is going to be there. Well, I mean, he's going to be there like 45 minutes late. I mean, it's rock.
The intention that went in to getting you guys here today. And I know that the family you're creating has the strength to withstand whatever life brings. I love you both. Cheers, and I can't wait to celebrate.
Like when I close my eyes.